space later on when we're gonna start doing our farm to extend the farm and stuff. Oh. Wrong item. Oh, we got an Arcan. Nice. So let's chop it down here. Rip tree 2016. There we go. We got it. So we got 89 wood. We're so ripped. 147, and Pierce is nearly gonna open. So we're gonna sell the parsnip there, getting some money, and buy new seeds. Because we... Oh! Cutscene! Oh, hi there! Hi! The dishes shall never be washed again. Okay. Looking back, Noxious. What an eyesore! It looks really, really bad. This is the Pelican Town Community Center, or what's left of it, anyways. Okay. It used to be pride and joy of the town, always bustling with activity. Now, just look at it. It's shameful. These days, the young folk... the young folk, alles klar. Alles klar! Reported out. Would rather sit in the front of the TV than engage with the community. But listen to me, I sound like an old fool. Evan Brawls versus viewers. Dozier Corporation has been haunting me to sell them the land so they can turn it into a warehouse. Pelican Town could use the money. But there's something stopping from me selling it. I guess old-timers like me get attached to relics of the past. Well. If anyone else buys a Jojo Co. membership, I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it. Here, let's go inside. Okay. You open it, let's go inside. Huh? What's this? I guess Vincent and Jess must have been playing here. This place is even more... Dilapidated? Is that right? Dilapidated? Then I remember. Ah! What is this? What? What's the matter? Are you ill? Oh, what the hell? There was something! You saw something? I wouldn't be surprised if this place was full of rats. That's not even close to be a rat! You're worrying me, Jugachi. There's a green something! Look, I think I'm going to head home. I need some lunch. Okay. Hey, I'll keep this place unlocked from now on. Maybe you can help catch that rat if you have some extra time. Okay. Strange. I'll have to come back and explore this building further. True! Woo! A daffodil! Let's go to Pierce! Welcome to Pierce! Hello! Easy money! Go there! We will. We're gonna buy some stuff now, because we're gonna build. We need more beans and potato seeds and everything. So, we need beans. I'm gonna buy 2 beans. I'm gonna buy 2 potato, because I need potatoes. Take 6 out, a colorful flower, sugar, rice, wall, sherry, apple sapling. These take 28 days. Okay. And we buy par. We're gonna buy par a few. A few parsnips. And the rest should be cauliflower. Bean starter. And then we are ripped out of money! And let's harvest this. Then we're gonna go and visit the mines. When we are done with that. And then I guess we should be ready for everything, right? Then we are close to be there where we have been already. Okay, I got this. I wanna the potato down here. Pear snip here. And the 2 cauliflowers here. There we go. And now water everything. Let's go! There we go. That's number 1. Time for number 2. And time for number 3. And now the rest, that is like completely out of order, completely random. Okay, refilling the water, and the last few. There we go, refilling the water again, and now go to the mines. And of course, giving the dog some water. By the way, where the hell is the dog? Is he in the house? No. Didn't I like adopt the dog? Where is the dog? Can someone please explain me where the hell the dog is? Oh, he just randomly spawned right here. Hi, dog. There we go. It just randomly spawned there. I've never given the dog water. Rip dog. Journal. Rat problem. Investigate the community center. I will. Chill out, game. Oh, this is still close. Shit. The glitch sometimes out of the map border. Wow, how hilarious. But we're gonna enter the mine now. Because... Oh! Something to eat! Or I'm more like keeping it. Yeah, I was like the same, like what the hell is going wrong with the dog? I was just peering down into this old mine shaft. It's been abandoned for decades. Still, there's probably good ore down there. But a dark place undisturbed. What? Undisturbed for so long. I'm afraid ore isn't the only thing you'll find. Ah, okay. Here, take this. You might need it. We gained a sword. You received a rusty sword. Name's Molon, by the way. I run the Adventurers Guild right outside. I'll keep my eye on you. Prove yourself and might think about making you a member. Alright. Being a part of the Adventurer Guild. Adventurers Guild. Proven adventurers only. Never lucky though. Noxus, congratulations for reaching level 3, my friend. Glad to see that you enjoyed this stay so far. The stay. Your stay. Wow, I'm struggling with words. It's ridiculous. I had in my head right now, the question is, where the hell is this building? But then I saw that place and then I knew it. Okay, I can definitely read it. Explore the mine. Reach level 5 in the mines. Okay, I can't do something here, so I guess I will go again. But I know where to go. So we're straight going there. We have to go to the wizard. Is he driving with a longboard or skateboard? Sam's trying to do a kickflip. Oh, wow, nice kickflip! Clapper, clapper! Big applause to you, dude! Not. Gonna start a new character just and chill this bay all day. Yeah. We need that as well. We have to do that later. Where's the wizard's place? Ah, did I run? Did I pass it already? Isn't the wizard somewhere here? Dandelion! Yeah, here's the wizard. There we go. It's locked. You can hear something inside, though. Oh, I can't do something? Can't visit the wizard right now. The wizard could have told me. Oh, hi! Pumpkin soup? 200 energy, 80 health, 2 luck, 2 defense. What the hell is gone? Rare seed. So in fall, takes all season to grow. Okay. You need the quest first for the wizard. That's sick. Ah, thank you very much for that advice. Oh no. I should have cleared here everything that I can easily move up and down here. Let's see what I can do with the rest of my energy. It's actually working pretty well. Okay. Was kind of lucky though. Okay, first of all, fill this, this, and this, and this. Put this in here. And then we don't need that. We need the pickaxe. We need the watering for tomorrow. We don't need the hoe. But we need the rusty sword for tomorrow. Because we're gonna go and exploring the mines, though. Go to sleep for the night. That's what we're gonna do now. Level 1 farming. Watering can proficiency. Plus 1. Oh, nice. We got a scarecrow and a basic fertilizer. Okay. And we got level 2 in foraging. We can now make a survival burger. Great. 92 gold. 6 of spring, year 1. Woohoo! Oh, we got a male! What are you doing? You ruined it! You ruined! It's ruined. Wood, coal, fiber. Yeah. My sources tell me you've been poking around inside the old community center. Why don't you pay me a visit? My chambers are west of the forest lake in the stone tower. I may have information concerning your rat problem. M. Resmodeism! Resmodeus Wizard. Dear Farmer Jugachi, I'd like to apologize for joking about your grandpa's old cottage when we first met. It's really a nice little house. However, you might need some more space someday. That's where I can help. If you bring me some raw materials and pay a fee, I can expand your house. Continued on the next page. The first expansion I offer includes a kitchen. With a kitchen, you'll be able to cook any recipes you've learned. Anyway, I hope you're starting to feel at home in Stardew Valley, your local carpenter, Robin. Not bad. Don't tell me I don't have enough fiber. I don't have enough fiber. We gonna need some fiber. We need stone, coal, wood, and fiber. And fiber. Now I need the whatever it's called again. Okay. The size. Cut some bushes. If just bring me some raw materials and pay a small price and I can do it. Yeah. Thought the same. We need that scarecrow. Really bad. Craft. Scarecrow. There we go. Alright. Put everything back. Plant this mixed seed thing and water everything. Had given up to I give up trying to make auto miss. I made that auto did 100 for no reason. But it's not available on YouTube anymore. Out of water for the last? Oh, never lucky. Dum 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 dum. Hi, little doggy. What actually does the dog? Is he like useful or is he not useful at all? Hugo, you should see the new auto mod. I should? Oh, it's the 1st of April in Japan and everything, right? So that is his 1st April joke, right? I will check it definitely out. But let me go into the caverns right now. So let's go in. First stage. Fight. Let's try to get level 5 here. I would say never lucky. Where the hell is the freaking ladder? Wow. Wow. So unlucky. We got our first copper ore. Nice. In total, not useful, but there's one thing which will come up but really late. Okay. So dog is not useful at all. I understand. Just one thing. There we go. We're at 3. We got a topaz already.
Nice.
I like it. The first slime! Let's kill it! Die! Easy slime, my friend. Easy slime. Drink your water. You can drink water? No, you can't. You trolled me! Couple ore. Na 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 na. My voice is gonna die. Oh, that was simple and easy. Woo! We got the first 5 floors! We would never troll you. Of course not. We did this with the scarecrow. Meet the wizard. Enter the wizard's tower and deeper in the mine. Reach level 40 in the mines. Now we're gonna meet the wizard. Let's go to the wizard. Until we reach the part where I've been already, I'm gonna end playing Stardew Valley and we're gonna hop on to another game. But first, we're still gonna play. I got an insect head really early in the game. Mines were child's play. So let's go down here. Play OS Automod after Stardew. I can do it. So let's go into this building here, into the tower of the wizard. Cutscene!
Come in. I am Rasmodeus, seeker of the arcane truth. Mediary between physical and ethereal. Master of the 7 elementals. Keeper of the sacred... You get the point. And you, Jugachi, the one who arrival I have long foreseen. Here, I'd like to show you something. Behold!
It's this little cute thing it is.
You have seen one before, haven't you?
I guess so, yeah.
They call themselves the Junimus. Mysterious spirits. These ones,
for some reason, they refuse to speak with me. I'm not sure why they've moved into the community center, but you have no reason to fear them. You found a golden scroll written in an unknown language? Most interesting. Stay here, I'm going to see myself. I'll return shortly. Whoop! He's gone! What happened? What? He entered the door? What? Lol. I found the node. Okay. The language is obscure, but I was able to decipher it. We, the Junimo, are happy to aid you. In return, we ask for gifts of the valley. If you are one with the forest, then you will see the true nature of the scroll. One with the forest? What do they mean? Sniff, sniff. Come here. My cauldron. Whew. Sorry. It's bubbling with ingredients from the forest. Baby fern, moss grub, caramel top toast tool. Can you smell it? Here, drink up. Let the essence of the forest permeate your body. Oh my god, he's drinking alcoholic drugs things. Oh, I guess he's green in his face and... Oh god, he's on drugs! He's seeing leaves all over the place and trees. Leaves and trees. What the fuck is going on though? Just take an O from my name for my O's. What in the hell is that? Like, for sure. You've gained the power of forest magic. Now you can decipher the true meaning of the Junimo scrolls. Woo! And that with the drugs! And that someone should say drugs aren't good for you, right? Drugs are perfectly fine! We learned that in Stardew Valley! Still banned? Speedy is banned. What is crap? Don't care. He's caring a lot. He's just saying he don't care, but he's caring a lot. He's a big crybaby every single day. Like, I bet! How fast could you go? I didn't cheat. That's true, he didn't cheat. He just got randomly banned. For reasons that nobody understands. But hey, happens.
Whee!
Huh? Here, if you find any wild produce, I'd like to take care of your hands for a reasonable price. Can you please go behind your stuff that I can sell? Stuff? What a meanie. Hi, hello. How are you guys doing? Sonic was banned. I was never banned in Oz. I'm like a good legit guy who's not getting banned. I guess I gonna chop some trees in the meanwhile. Until my energy is done. I was muted for a month because I spammed a friend. Yeah, being muted is easy. Judgment Day is, by the way, banned as well. Everybody's banned. You know, I haven't played O's for a while, and I guess I would be so bad. I'm like super bad in the game. Even worse than in the past, you know? Yeah, and that is even possible. I can't pass the first 20 seconds. I will multi-account. If I don't get unbanned, I'll multi-account. Okay, I guess I'm completely ripped. I ripped myself. After not playing for 4 months. Oh, not bad. And say I'm an offline player. There are actually techniques how you can do a multi-account and you can't get banned. You just have to play really, 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 really smart. And it will take a while until you can play that what you normally played. Go to sleep for the night. Yes. Level 1 mining. New crafting received. Sherry bomb. Cool. Six of the spring year 1. And we're gaining some cash. 7 of spring year 1. There we go. Let's see what's going on in the journal. Nothing. Let's see what's gonna be tomorrow. Sunny and shit. Welcome to Kazoo 5, your number one source for weather, news, and entertainment. And now the weather forecast for tomorrow. Additionally cloudy with a light breeze. Expect lots of pollen. Woo! Stardew Valley is getting boring, at least for me. That's good, because you played the game a long time already, right? You're already nearly year 3, right? But I gonna say thank you very much for being in here. And I'm gonna end playing Stardew Valley now, switching to another game, doing a short break after I end Stardew Valley. And see you guys in a couple of minutes. And for the YouTube people, have a good one. See you in the next recording session. See you. Bye-bye.